Thanks for your comments. Would recommend using adhesive on the gap of the board and the top of the board. This way it will stick to the existing skirting on the wall, and you can also use an nail gun.